I see as
funny.
fuck right now, like.
That's just laughing.
Marana,
He's like, oh, it's good.
seeing a woman's pussy is not.
He starts laughing. Hey, he's about to lose his virginity. He laughs. Ha ha ha.
Chris, you
He's like,
fucking
Chris,
killed
you're
it.
never
Shut
talking to
up.
Chris. You're always mining for everything, man.
Fucking killed it, Chris.
Wow.
Yeah, Chris, yeah, Chris. Yeah, like, invite me so I can join your game.
Yeah, we're gonna I'm in a match. I'm sorry.
Ah, but you better
Gideon,
believe.
Gideon, back out for
Just
you.
leave that
Back up,
bitch.
bitch.
Yep, like you guys don't back up when I was playing when I used to play Destiny.
Cause you don't do
Yeah.
that to
Oh no,
her.
when we finish.
Let me join, fat bitch. I've got no viewers. Hell yeah.
Yeah. It's not
What
normal
does you have
for
no
me.
viewers, Miguel? Fuck
Huh?
big dick.
What?
Oh, that is a big dick, Miguel. That
Fucking
way you don't have
fat
no viewers.
bitch.
Come
Shouldn't
on,
even
man.
be talking. Chamarran para. Wait, guess what? You don't have a YouTube channel because you suck at this game. Oh, care mierda.
I don't want to have one.
I don't want to have one.
I
Probably
don't
fuck
want to
you.
Have one. I'm a dude.
If I wanted one, I would make one right now.
Miguel, did you not have 28 subscribers?
I know. You cheated. Dante
Miguel,
told me.
Gained.
Dante
You
told Dante.
You have 24 subscribers now.
I know, Artiro,
You
but
gained.
Dante told me, Artiro, that you cheated. He said that you used something.
I cheated, liar. You guys just mad because I'm beating you.
I'm not mad. I don't really give a shit.
And
Dude,
Dante
oh,
just saying that because Dante
you,
doesn't
so
like
why
me.
would I be? So how would I be mad?
Dante doesn't like me.
Dante,
like,
Artiro, let me. Artiro, fucking invite me, fat bitch. Arturo, no mames, Arturo, stop being a fat bitch and let me join.
Hey, Arturo, on those four accounts you have, are you subscribed to yourself?
Probably.
Oh, no.
Are you sure?
Hey, how the fuck do you have 30 subs? How do you
oh,
already count up
two
of them
are my mom, and the other one is my cousin.
He went
cheating.
From 29.
If I hear any of you dumb dumb cheating,
hey Nicky, I'm catching up to you. I have 28 subscribers.
Kick your ass.
Dante, we all know Dante.
Oh,
you
you're
can't
hacking,
kick anybody.
You're hacking.
No, Sal.
Sal hasn't gained nothing.
No, I'm saying it's like if you actually are, like,
I think it's,
you're probably not, but
it's
if you are cheating, Sal's probably gonna fucking like not talk to you for like a good while. If it's annoying then you don't know fucking music.
Oh,
last time you put that one song, Rasputin,
How do you expect me to get annoyed if you always put it every fucking match you play with him?
Not even, not
by loving it.
I think you're
probably gonna
just on my video right now.
He's gonna probably tap off to himself.
Hey, Nick has 30 subscribers.
He swear like you better not be kidding me. I got fucking copyrighted for that fucking Star Wars noise. You gotta be kidding me, man.
Did you? Nah.
Nah, that'd be bullshit because I was playing a mobile game and it had the Star Wars noise on it and I
Twilight on dun 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 dun.
That shit's gay, man. You took words, everything too serious, too the hell loud, man.
What?
I get copyrighted for the fucking Star Wars noise because
I know you get copyrighted for the dumbest things, like no lie, Arturo. Don't you think?
Well, it's copyrighted.
Like we get it.
Last time I got copyrighted,
no one
even
told
though
me.
You could barely listen to the music. What happened, Arturo?
You told me when you already had the music on, no man.
You're supposed to look at the fucking terms and agreements before you got started
I just agreed to everything.
Well, then that's why you're getting copyrighted, because you're dumb and stuff, and you know what the fuck is happening.
I disagreed to
you. Tell me the account, so.
And you weren't with them? Por pendejo.
As I was just right there watching.
What? Doesn't even let me what?
I just told him to put yes for everything.
And that's why you're fucking retarded.
And that's what your mom's pussy is open every day.
Yeah, you're nasty.
How is what we're talking about being my mom's pussy open?
I don't know.
Like, are you gonna let me join or are you gonna be a fat bitch?
Yeah, go with me, yeah. Yeah, I wanna do that, yeah. Miguel, do you cry like Mante?
What?
Do you cry like
Jacob? Making
words though, like, and it doesn't make sense.
Step up if you want to get burnt.
Jacob, my man. Jacob, you're gonna cry like
for real, the only one that likes him is Dante.
I don't want to fuck on my NDS.
Why the fuck would I want to fuck a guy?
I don't know, you tell me. You want to do it.
You're fucking gay, but
Dante.
Nigga, you're gay, bitch. That's what we say, you're gay
but
shit.
But I'm not. You just think I'm bad. Fucking gay, even just because how I act, even though I'm not even acting gay.
Dante.
Dante. You guys, wait.
I say a wrong thing, that's gay. Sorry, you're gay now.
Arturo, are you going to be joined or are you going to be a fat ass about it?
Yeah, I'm going to be yes, yeah.
When I get a prestige one, I'm probably just going to be in the screen, even though I'm like 3 levels away.
Miguel, why are you copying my...
He doesn't even he disrespects his mother.
Who?
I respect my mom every day.
You disrespect your mom every day? Is that what you said?
I said I respect her. Why would I fuck you, Nikki? I'm not you, Nikki. That shit's fucked up.
Anyway, Nikki has me muted. Tell him to mute me. Tell him to take off the music.
Nikki, can I remember was that she looked like fucking shit?
What? That doesn't make any sense. She looks like fucking shit.
Why do you guys always care how I talk?
And you always use the wrong grammar.
Hey, you guys said that you're gonna leave at 6:30.
Arturo, what do you say when you're gonna go to the restroom?
I can't go anymore. I told my mom, never mind. Cause I called her, like, okay, mom,
what do you say, Arturo?
And then you're like, oh, we're gonna leave.
No, but like when you go to get a water or something. No,
I'm joking. But no,
I'm joining.
Like, I need to wait until my mom goes.
I wanna play Nokia.
She comes like at 7:30.
Hey, wait till Nikki don't mute me. Tell him to stop being a bitch.
Nikki, I'm mute me again.
Who's there?
Bitch.
He said okay. Put it there. What it is. Fucking join me. Fucking take my hand.
I'm trying to fucking join that bitch. Wait, fat bitch. Talk to me like that. Well, it just kicked me out. It just kicked me out. Even though you're the leader.
Everybody join me. Everybody join me. Dante, join me. Everybody join me. We're joining for Nikki's bitch here.
Well, bye.
Why are you leaving?
I got like a better party
to
so I can be the host
because
I'm pretty sure
who you don't want to be the host. I just heard her having a conversation. I don't know who the fuck she's
talking to. I was talking to Adrian.
Adrian, what? Pliego?
Like, who is she talking
to? Pliego? Adrian, what? No mames.
He's talking to his brother, pendeja.
Not even.
Then, fuck you too, faggot then. Who is it then?
Pliego.
Fuck up, man.
Hey, are you guys gonna play zombies?
Está picando,
cálmate. No, it's zombies because Dante doesn't like zombies and Dante fucking starts whining like a bitch.
Apo taco. Woo.
What is born?
Yeah, taco pelado. Everybody gets a taco. Please taco.
Fuck no, I'm not
fat ass. I thought we're a win. Put your fucking black ass chicken KFC.
All I have my cats
like is already key. When they roast Dante, he looks like a burnt turkey.
They use this cat tag.
Badass.
Wait.
Well, you're the one that likes KFC, man. You're calling bitch.
Why the fuck do I need that? I just like the fucking stupid popcorn chicken.
I don't know why I did this. I put B KFC. I put burnt KFC.
Hey, it's on Nikki to unmute me.
Taco.
He
didn't unmute me. He's been chicken.
Wait, no, I'm the zombies with my brother.
I'm gonna join you guys.
I'm just kidding.
Dude, I have so much epic camos.
meant to haven't got any single fucking long shot.
Yeah, you guys ever got into power cords? I don't fucking think so.
No, what? Power core, is that what you said?
I got the power bomb.
She'll tell you when you get to the oh yeah, it's exciting for that.
What did you do? What's a power core? What does a power core do?
It's an EMP that you tone down. It's only like a minute.
I wouldn't know, fuck is a crash.
For real, it's because you're trying to show off, but I'm telling you, it's not even, like, no one can.
You're the one showing off! Every time you say something, oh yeah, then the kids show up. I can't say nothing to you.
Look at Nikki's face emblem. Look at Nikki's face emblem.
That shit looks fucking best thing I've seen in a while, dude.
But look at Nikki's face emblem.
I will face no scoopy man. Can
we? The noise that they made. Come Hey, take off the music! I'm gonna get a copyrighted.
Take off the whoop music. Who the fuck is that dick faggot?
Tante, fucking fat bitch.
This is why I can't watch live streams.
Escawite, monte se perra.
I feel like watching girl YouTubers like last time. He was watching a girl YouTuber. You can't go with faggot.
Call him gay? I don't give a shit,
because
he's better than you ever.
Who's better than who? Who's better than who, Dante? Who's better than what?
Miguel, why do you get mad, Miguel, when he says who's better than who? What would you do if he said I'm better at Miguel than Destiny?
I'm gonna put a guinazo.
It's amazing. He's amazing, Miguel. He's from Destiny. I think you know him.
Who?
That's not copyrighted, fucking dumb dumb.
I have to stop saying dumb dumb. You're sounding like Jacob now. Jacob's a faggot. You wanna be
real,
like Jacob?
Man, you
Jacob
doesn't
even say that. He's like you, dumb dumb, looking like a bubble gum. Shove it up your asshole, shit.
That man, this is what happens when you're hanging up with Jacob.
Oh, look, the dark can destroy enemy UAVs and CUAVs.
That's how you left us just to go Miguel. To your own party, you and Jacob.
They want to go fuck, but fuck each other.
Demolition. You guys were both playing at the same time. You guys were still on playing GTA.
Because you guys were fucking playing something else.
And Dante was probably faffing off, right Dante, that's where you left.
Yeah, I'll be faffing off when I was talking to everybody, yeah. I'll be faffing off while I'm talking
to you. Yeah, exactly. So people wouldn't know that you actually were-
fucking piece of shit. Fucking pig.
What are we playing? Oh.
Demolition.
Oh, I thought I was searching destroy and I was about to say, because I just died. People just saw- look at that! They've got a lead on us, we haven't gotten any kills.
Oh my god, you know what I'm gonna get on the kill? You get stuck.
But I'm in fucking
favor,
you're the only one
taking
this series.
Yeah,
I got a
kill!
Yeah, that's
what I'm saying. That's the only one taking
this game series. I know. Now, I don't say nothing
when you get to Destiny series.
Okay, but I do.
I do like our teammates are just garbage.
Goddamn guys.
Dude, they're as bad as you. I'm proud.
Domination. Who fucking told you?
Fuck domination. Fuck that bullshit.
Safeguard!
Safeguard!
Nah, safeguard, that shit's gay.
Hey, but you got a bunch of kills in it.
Easily.
Come back,
let's go play
something. You can go play, I'm not gonna go play football. Fuck that bullshit.
It's basketball.
How's it? Shut the fuck up, it's the same
shit.
How is that football? Yeah, how is that fucking football?
Because I said so, bitch!
When you're in the football,
you're trying to make a touchdown, you're trying to make a touchdown. What, bitch, what you got about that?
Is a touchdown all the way in the air? I don't fucking think so. Is a basketball court in the air? I do think so.
A basketball court in the air?
So you're saying a basketball court floats? In the air.
And then you could be catching the ball to everybody in the pool, you're running the football.
I know. You just said this again. You said a football court. What's a football court? I don't know. It's called a field. For real, I'm pretty sure there's only called a football field. Stop being smart, it's just called fucking simple language.
Defend it, bitches! Look what the fuck you guys doing? Stepping off your pussies.
Wait, you guys are actually taking this game seriously?
Obviously, no. If you're in a prestige. Arthur, are you trying to beat Sal?
Oh no, Sal doesn't care, so.
Arthur, why did you leave? Because he sucked.
Oh no.
I did, I killed the damn guy on him.
Arthur, we just won. Arthur, we just won and we just got one of the bombs. Fucking dipshit.
Never mind, we lost! I got two shot by a pistol. And then I threw the joints back and we're already losing.
Like seriously, we're literally at the bomb, but then as soon as Arturo joins, we just defuse
it. 1 second later, nope, Arturo leaves. Arturo joins in, then yeah.
I made the whole game better.
There's the bomb! Never mind, we lost.
We said it like
that. Arturo says the one that has zero kills.
Scrubs.
And zero deaths.
Ah, but still, still suck.
I don't think that's the team.
That was the last kill, god damn it.
That was his first place, he was his first place by fucking getting points.
That
I have the most kills for fuck's sake.
I know.
I didn't even do, all I did was get killed and he planned or the
kill. I'll get it when you have 20 kills and he has that kind of amount of, then you fat ass can show off.
Fuck you mean? Be advised. I'm fucking waiting because of kills, nothing else.
It's even harder. It'll be a lift even harder.
I hate doing the 5 attachment.
For real, I don't
give
a fuck. Get like hardcore man. Shit's gay.
It's harder.
You can use like any attachment. Not even
the
game.
You
can
do this. Tell me
again.
I like
it now. How is it easy? You die fast. That happens if you go against. That happens if you go against FaZe. You're gonna get your ass whooped.
And no fucking defuse isn't covering me. This team is a
fucking idiot. I'm protecting it, this shit!
Yeah, you could've shut that missile down!
No, I actually couldn't. There was fucking multiple.
I shot it last time down.
Yeah, but
I shot it. Hurry up! Oh, fuck!
Hey, go defuse the other thing! It's about to blow up!
We can.
What the fuck we're trying to do?
Look, we can. You can. You just hold.
Hold
square. I'm the one who's talking. You're putting it on Dante. These people are so tryhard.
They're raiding the crap out of us.
Hey, Nikki's in first place. Nikki boy.
Ah, no, they're all there.
Dude, I'm trying to get my Argus gold, but dude, right now, I'm trying to get the 6 attachments and 15
since
I have a super
strong.
I'm not helping
you at all.
People are easy as
demolition. They were playing demolition at all.
No! As soon as I get my sight, I die! God damn this game! I just died! I pop my sight, then I die, okay. This game's balanced as fuck.
You know when you use your special skill, you ain't any bonus.
Yeah, because you have to do best.
What?
By the way, Miguel, you don't get bonus health at Destiny.
Let's play Safeguard. Fuck this bullshit.
Bros.
What Safeguard sucks?
Let's play hardcore domination.
I'm making hardcore. Fucking.
I'm not playing Safeguard. Shit game.
I dice. It's just a...
Okay, yeah, let's go play basketball.
The fuck up. No, let's play Safeguard. Safeguard's better.
Safeguard's gay.
Let's just pretend, Arturo, that you're the robot and we're trying to protect you. It's either a matter of life or death.
Ooh, I don't like Safeguard.
I don't like hardcore. Fucking gay, hardcore. There's always a dumbass teammate that kills his teammate. Like, for real.
Oh, yeah, last time I played hardcore, I put on the, ¿cómo se llama? The I'm trying to remember. I put on the care package. I put on the care package. That pussy just killed me. Then he just killed me. So dumb.
I swear to God, if this is some like gay shit, like fucking.
Dude, te la puedes decir.
Okay,
yeah. Let's play safeguard. Stop being a fat bitch.
He
doesn't want to
play
because
he gets killed too fast.
Oh,
how about this?
Don't
play freaking
Gordon.
Then.
You know what they want you to play
safeguard?
Oh, yeah, because
you
suck at it. Oh.
Yeah, not
to suck at it.
Oh, burn.
Are you enjoying
the game? Hey! Let's just play safeguard and don't say nigga because you're white. Fat bitch.
Nigga, I'm tan, nigga.
You're nowhere near tan!
I'm tan! I'm so tan, I can say, okay, tan, yeah, I'm tan.
Fine, I'm white, I'm white. Arturo, I'm white. What's up, nigga? I'm white. Don't give a shit.
Yo. No, you're from
Africa. You're gonna go to the police for that.
Arturo, so you're saying that you're from Africa.
You're white, man. You don't have the rights to say nigga.
Well, I just said it. Bitch. I know, Arturo, you don't have the rights either.
I don't have the rights. Do you have the rights?
Fuck no.
Yes, you do.
Why would I have a right to call someone?
Yeah, safeguard.
You're not even supposed to call that fucking someone.
Oh, look, the guy we went again.
The school or the hallway, you can make your choice, but
I didn't even know where, so you blocked all the way.
Look, Arturo, we're going against noobs. Arturo, we're going against noobs. You're kind.
Yeah! I'm gonna laugh if these guys beat you.
I'm gonna crack up. Dante, they pop your asshole, nasty ass.
You're part of this team.
Okay, if they kill me.
But you're screaming your tits off in Destiny and noobs kill you.
I don't shoot it. No matter what, and that's me. No matter what you use, you're fucking dead.
Your fucking Discord is big.
It's not like fucking
this
game where you have to use a specific weapon on you fucking, you know,
disadvantage. I know. You have to use like that Destiny, one weapon in this game so you can actually be good.
Destiny, you can use like the fucking shitty attack cannon in this damn game. No fucking going on 32.
Fucking wreck you.
Fucking going phantom in
class. God damn it, fucking bullshit. I was 4-0.
La chinga.
I just died to a sniper.
Hey, don't let the fucking robots go anymore.
No, they're trying to get kills.
Like, kill some people. Bro, that's what I'm trying to say. And then I threw up in the damn objective. No,
I blame the fucking objective. Dude, you like safeguard? That's the point of safeguard, you fucking did shit.
No, dude, most people play this shit to get the kills.
I know, so Arturo, you know. Just goes into the fucking pop assholes. Nasty ass. Oh, hey, look, it says FTW. What does FTW mean?
Go escort the robot. I'm gonna help him escort the robot.
Escort the robot, then you're gonna get your ass slapped in school.
You and Jacob Puppetry's buckles open.
Always think of some shit about me and Jacob,
No, just because you guys are boyfriends.
Friends with benefits.
We're friends.
Yeah, friends with benefits.
With benefits.
Okay, then that's what you want with your fucking risky devil.
I'm sorry, man, but it's the fucking truth. You fucking finger your buckle.
It's the truth with you, the fucking risky devil, fucking scissoring each other.
Ah, you scared up the dipshit. You don't tell him nothing because you're like, you're all quiet. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, fuck up.
Wow, I wanna talk to a guy that fucking fingers you. You tell him to put on a strap on
so
he can fuck you hard.
Yeah, yeah, oh. You tell him that. He's the guy you told him, you told me last time. Oh, yeah, so you're cause you told me. I wanna see you tell him that. I wanna see you tell him that, baby. Nah, cause you're fucking too pussy to tell him that. Now he's talking about me when he's fucking you, the one that told him to fucking unmute him.
Because you always fucking
have
me muted.
Chris.
Que no te quieres? Que no entiendes?
Okay.
And hey, you're the one, oh, mute me! I'm mute me to a hot dog. Faggot.
You
guys are
fucking not racist.
I mean,
some of the racists are you
saying
the N-word.
Yeah, dude, your cousin does suck, o sea, no mames. Last time he said, like, something about me and my grandma having cancer, that no, o sea, that's his dick, Arturo.
It's not this one.
But that was dick and you laughed. That's dick. Dante, don't you think that's dick? I think at a woman that has cancer.
Oh, wait, I'm sorry, but I didn't know she had cancer at first.
I told you like three times. I said, oh, wow, that's dick. And you kept laughing.
Dante, you weren't even there, man. Yeah, shut the fuck up.
He was, dumbass. Sal was there. You were there. Dante was there. Who else was there?
I'm not
in the corner. That's always used to be everywhere, man. He wasn't even there.
Yes, I would.
So how did he tell him, like, how did my cousin tell him?
You've told him once that. I wasn't there when his cousin said that, but I was there when you said it.
What I say?
Is Arturo going negative? Oh, Arturo was going negative and just with three people and I was about to laugh.
Oh no, that's you guys.
Dude, when the fuck is there gonna be more people to fucking join?
He's boring, man. There's only like a fucking up to pay for our shit.
Ah, cause you suck at it? How does he not have Chaos Marshfield? Everybody has Chaos Marshfield.
He has fucking Nooktown and it's always Nooktown and Chaos Marshfield.
How does he not have Nooktown? Tell him to shit it out.
He hasn't downloaded it.
Why doesn't he just buy it? It costs like $3. I mean, like, he spent like $70 on his YouTube channel.
Maybe he doesn't want to buy it.
Pretty sure he can't buy it.
But still, I know his loss.
Okay, that's it.
Yeah. Pobre este Arturo está diciendo, yo no quiero play with Nicky. Está bueno, pues we don't play with him. No pasa nada. This bullshit, excuse me. God, we've only got like three
Destiny,
people.
She's boring like Destiny.
Talking about, well, why did you say that the Destiny was
no,
fun then?
No, it's boring is because you never fucking want to buy the team that makes the game funner than it already is.
No.
Oh, because I'm not wasting my money taking King. Crazy.
Well, then you can actually have fun.
The game is boring.
That's why I'm gonna sell it. I don't want that shit.
Oh, wow, Arturo. Give me my Batman back, bitch. You know, Arturo, you're not getting Fallout. Arturo, you're not getting Fallout. Or
I'm just kidding. You know, why would I sell the game? I'm wasting money on. I spend money.
I had sold it. I got $20 for it.
Arturo, are you gonna buy it? Are you gonna buy Taken King? Yes or no?
Oh, when I have money, yeah.
You have money.
You probably do, but you just decide
pues to
do
it. No,
que
el Dia del Niño. No, que you're gonna buy el Dia del Niño.
I know you're gonna get that, nigga. Oh, yeah, I do, but my fuck's gonna buy me shit.
Parents suck them.
Plant our final kill, bitches!
Beeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee! Chris is the last kill. Oh, look, Dante, we went. Dante, we went against your brother. Golden Diamond E.
I bet
it's
Eddie Mura.
No, but we're going against your fucking brother. Look at that. His name is Diamond.
Oh, burn that nigga.
And they don't have the rights, you're white.
I like his name better. The diamond makes more sense to me.
Golden diamond.
Okay, I don't give a shit. At least I fucking created on that using accents.
That doesn't make sense. It's Dante Diamond Code, dumbass. It's just a golden diamond XX. What the fuck? Shove it up your asshole, that golden.
Dante Cipriano.
Same. Look, it went against Godzilla Floyd.
Dude, I have nothing to do at my house. I'm sleepy.
That's what I meant to be.
I'm fucking bored.
Let's go play GTA.
I'm
gonna get offline, guys.
I'm not gonna play GTA. Let's just try the prestige.
Oh, you still have your. See?
That's why you came. Yes, it's still a prestige one.
You still have your stream going?
You're gonna leave us, Nikki?
Well, bye, guys.
Oh, fags. Arturo.
What?
Why don't you just invite Sal, or he's not on?
He's at the park. I don't even think he's gonna get on. Maybe until later, like at 8. Pretty sure he's gonna be all offline already.
Oh, wow. Why did you start it without me?
Fucking everybody left, what the fuck?
Seriously, they all went to go fast.
She's bored, man. Fucking worst broadcast ever.
Nah, your worst broadcast ever was the one that was 21 seconds long. I'm actually gonna try to succeed, so I'm gonna play.
Ugh. Who's in the party still? Oh, no, everybody fucking left.
Yeah, but what are you gonna do then? What are you gonna play? Why didn't you try to reach your goal? Cause you suck. Oh, I'm just kidding. I love you already because I'm not gay. I do such a fat bitch, a fat bitch, fat bitch, fat bitch. I do such a fat bitch, a fat bitch, fat fat bitch. I do such a fat bitch, a fat 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 bitch. Such a fat bitch. Arturo is such a gay, yeah, fuck boy. Just kidding. For you and me. Dude, do you think I can sing Arturo? I should be an American Idol, right?
Nah, you should be in the fucking American Sucks Idol.
Nah, de la casa. You should be an American Fat Bitch Idol.
That's what you do. You fucking, you're an American fat idol. All the fat asses go, and you're the first. You win first place for being the fat ass.
You always do that.
For being the fat ass of the year.
You were the fat ass of the year.
You're selected to be the fat ass of the year.
Everybody voted for your bitch ass.
Everybody voted for you. Even the fucking president voted for your bitches.
Pretty sure the president wouldn't want to watch fat bitches trying to fuck themselves in the ass. You.
La madre amiga, you fucked yourself in the ass.
Probably what you do with Jacoby. Probably when Dante did with Jacoby. So they start fingering each other.
Why do you tell him that when he's right here?
I can go and tell him because I'm actually a good friend. Okay, what do? Stop being a fat bitch. Fat deep shit.
Can you make fun of me? I'm not gonna let him make fun of me.
So what is entonces?
Friendly UAV. I'm better than you. Let's see, take it in your ass. Fucking, you don't say that.
No, I tell him that. I fucking tell him. Be like, bitch, talk about slave. No, I'm supposed to be picking up my cord.
He's better than you. Let's see, like, oh, no. Don't. You make a big fucking deal because he says that.
Because I'm better than him.
For real.
You take every comeback like a bitch.
You take it up your ass. You take it like a bitch.
Shove it up your ass, nasty ass. Start fisting yourself.
Up,
well, I don't know the problem. Well, tell me what's about. That's your problem because that's what you do.
Yeah, that's your problem.
All
Pinche Miguel, me la mamá el gordillo, me la mamá. Mira Miguel, chema, I just say that about the fuck, I'm not gonna buy Chicken King so then it gets mad.
But are you gonna buy it?
Yeah, I was just kidding.
When though?
Well, my mom has money. We don't have money right now, we're broke.
So your mom stop being a fat bitch in Dubai. I'm just kidding though.
She's like, she's skinny bitchy.
Don't try to go suck some dick.
She doesn't feel like your mom.
My mom's a slut about bitch.
When she goes sell some,
it's not called, no, dude. It's like, not called the slut. No, it's called the prostitute, dumbass. Get your shit straight, Arturo.
I would never do that. It's not my fault. You know about it because you go sell yourself with your mama.
You, Arturo, you're probably worth a Doritos bag.
You're fucking worth a fucking box of a Tic Tac.
What, Arturo? You're probably worth a tech deck. Like, no lie.
I think Tic Tacs cost like $6 and Tic Tacs cost like fucking $1.
Knock it.
Maybe a gumball. Maybe a little cheaply, like fucking 25 cents.
There, you'd be worth a Dorito chip, like no lie. You'd be worth toothpaste. Yeah.